ending them in that cell. You are gonna go face to face with the devil himself. Dave, people are gonna tell you, fear the cell. Don't fear the cell, Dave. Fear me. Dave, you and I are going to hell. But only one of us is coming back. And I am coming back with the world heavyweight championship. Well, it looks like it's going to be a long week for Batista. And it starts right here tonight when he gets in the ring with me. And I'm going to prove that I am the man around here. Just like I proved it when I made HBK tap out at WrestleMania 21. You know something? This Sunday of Vengeance, I'm going to do it again. I'm going to make HBK, Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid, tap out again. Except this time, I'm going to dedicate my win to a general manager that I can respect. That'd be you, Eric. I can't call you Eric, right?
Well, of course, Kurt.
I mean, thank you.
And I'm going to tell you, it is a pleasure to have someone here on Raw. Your stature and your class. I mean, unlike John Cena, who's shown me absolutely no respect since the minute he stepped foot here.
Well, come on. I am the only Olympic gold medalist in WWE history. I mean, I do have a little more decency than that street thug. And unlike Cena, I do want to shake your hand. You're all right.
Thanks, Kurt. This is going to be great.
It is. We're going to have a great relationship.
You're the man.
All right. You are the man.
Walk attack! That's scarier than any Boulder guy, if I could assure you of that!
Damn right it is, ladies and gentlemen! What's in store for Kane and Edge and Vengeance this Sunday? We are in red-hot, beautiful Phoenix, Arizona, live tonight for Monday Night Raw. And tonight, Raw is brought to you by Skittles Bubblegum with five fruit flavors. Tastes like bubblegum and five fruit flavors. And by THQ and Destroy All Humans, one giant step on mankind. And by Burger King, who reminds you to have it your way. And by the beautiful Renaissance Hollywood Hotel, host of this year's...